Fluke T6 Electrical Testers with FieldSense Technology let you make AC voltage measurements without test leads. The T6 creates a reference electrical signal which is carried to earth ground through capacitive coupling. When the open fork is placed over a live conductor, the AC voltage interacts with the reference signal. The T6 tester then calculates the AC voltage. There are two ways to make field sense measurements. The first method is ideal when PPE requirements are minimal and gloves are not required. For this method, securely dock both test leads, ensuring that the black lead is pressed all the way forward. Be sure to maintain continuous contact with the FieldSense ground contact. Insert the open fork around the AC conductor, making sure the conductor reaches the bottom of the fork. The second measurement method should be used when gloves are required, when the user is standing on a ladder, or is otherwise insulated from ground. Take the black lead from the T6 and make contact with a good ground. Slide the open fork over the conductor so it reaches the bottom of the fork. Either method will give you a reliable AC voltage reading through the conductor's insulation and without touching a live conductor. Now, just to verify, let's take a voltage measurement using test leads. After putting on the appropriate safety equipment, touch the test leads to the live test points. The reading shows the FieldSense measurements were valid. With FieldSense, we're able to get a consistent measurement without heavy gloves and without touching a live conductor.